What's up, YouTube? Finally back at Winchester. James' first 30B race.
Yep.
We're all here. Got Nick. Got the new 2021 ready to go. My blue bike always sticking out in the sea of orange. It is cold. It's like 30 degrees. It's supposed to turn out pretty nice. But right now the track is pretty frozen, but we'll get up to like 50. Should be good. So, yeah, we got practice coming up. See you out there.
Thank you.
moto did not go all that well, as you guys may or may not have seen. I don't know how much mud was on the GoPro, but I went down twice. One was my fault, just grabbed a handful of front brake and toppled down, and then the second time kind of got bound up with somebody in a rut and they fell and took me out. So I felt like my speed was good out there. I just, some silly mistakes, so hopefully Moto 2 I can get out there and just ride a little smarter and just stay on two wheels, and I think I'll do all right. So first Moto I came in 11th out of 18 with the two falls, so I'd like to be 6th, 7th in that area, so we'll see. But track looks like it's going to be a whole different story this time around. A lot of ruts building up. Okay, see you out there for Moto 2.